I think the gorilla might be looking back at his life choices right now.
Mm-hmm.